Hi children, welcome to all. This is TMHNU Nadar Saraswati Public School, Vadapudupatti. How are you? I hope you are fine and safe in your home. I am Divya, your social science ma'am. Today you are going to study social science. Shall we see? Which festival is also called the festival of lights? Diwali. When do we celebrate Republic Day? 26 January. Which of this is one of the famous monument in Agra? Very good. Taj Mahal. Today we are going to see the chapter 4. What is in this lesson? In this lesson we are going to study about our country. Where is located our country? What are the neighboring countries? Yes. I love my country. We are going to study in this class, I love my country. Shall we see one by one? Yes. India is the very largest country, you know. This is our country. It is located in Asian continent. Already we studied about the continent in the lesson 2, you know. Among the 7 continents, India is located in Asian continent. Okay, wow. What is this? Yes, this is our country. It has flag, you know. It is a very big country. It is, we are live in India, which is the 7th largest country in the world. It has 2nd largest population in the world. Our population is more than 120 crores. Most peoples are living in our country. They are using the different languages also. See, what is this? Surrounding areas of India. The northern part of India is covered with a high mountain range, the Himalayas. These high mountains are considered to protect the northern boundaries of India. India has total 9 neighboring countries, out of which it shares land boundaries with 7 countries, that are Pakistan, Afghanistan. See, remaining countries also here, you know, China, Bhutan, Nepal in the north, and then Bangladesh and Myanmar are also lies in the east. Pakistan and Afghanistan are also lies in the west. These are the neighboring countries of India. Not only the land boundaries, water boundary also separated by our country, like Sri Lanka and Maldives. These are island countries also. See here, the 3 water bodies surrounding India, Indian Peninsula or Arabian Sea in the west, Bay of Bengal in the east, Indian Ocean in the south. See, I told you, know where is located water bodies. It is located in the southern part of India. Already I told you, Arabian Sea in the west, Bay of Bengal in the east, Indian Ocean in the south. The Indian Ocean is named after our country. It is only ocean have the country's name. See, what is this? Look at the map. There are 2 group of islands, Andaman and Nicobar Island in the Bay of Bengal, Lakshadweep Island in the Arabian Sea. What is this? To the south lies Sri Lanka and Maldives, you know, in the shape. India is broad in the middle and narrows towards the south, forming a triangular shape. We studied about the land boundaries, water boundaries, you know. Next, we are going to see about the political divisions. India became independent on 15th August 1947. Today, India is a union of 28 states and 9 union territories. We see one by one in the next classes, okay. India is amazing. and we all are proud to be Indians. Jai Hind. You are proud and straight. You are saying Jai Hind. See the quick recap. Yes, we studied about our country in this class, and then water bodies surrounding in India, the neighboring countries of India also we studied, you know. Yes, very good. Shall we see one by one the next class? Very good. Take care.